What if we could change the properties of fire? That would be pretty cool, right? Hit camera for me. Awesome. Now what we're going to do is I'm actually going to zoom in just a little bit because I want to make sure this is really captured, okay? And I want you to find your friend right there.
And just,
now we need a card selector. You'll be my card selector. Who you want to just say stop.
Stop.
Right there. Take a look at that card. I want you to start down here. And I want you to light the lighter. And then slowly bring your hand up. When you see something that looks out of the ordinary, I want you just to say the word stop. Okay? Let's give this a shot. So put your hand out here just like that. Bring up the lighter. Think of your card. Hump, what do you see, buddy?
Wait, and you saw the two hearts?
I saw two hearts.
Where at?
Like facing each other on each side of
the flame?
In the flame.
It's amazing.
She saw it in the phone.
Two hearts.
You selected the two of hearts?
Yeah.
And you see the two of hearts.
What?
Let me go. You got no hand up. Yeah, that was your card, right?
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Mike Hankins, and this is Illuminate. Illuminate is fun, it's practical, it's very easy to do, requires hardly any setup whatsoever. And I guarantee within 5 minutes of grabbing this DVD and opening it up, you'll be able to do this effect with hardly any preparation. Imagine your spectators' jaws dropping when they see the revelation of their card in probably one of the most unique ways you will ever see.
Oh, souped up, I see it. That's super dope. Super dope! That's hot as hell!
I saw a heart like this, and then I saw a heart like this. Coming up, it looked like they were on fire.